The Vietnam trade balance swung to a surplus of $346 million in August. This was confirmed by the Vietnam Customs Department on Wednesday. Exports last month rose 1.2% from July to $14.48 million, while imports dipped 4.3% from the previous month to $14.1 billion. Exports in January through August rose 9.2% from the same period last year to $106.5 billion. The figures neared the 10% government growth target for the whole of 2015, while imports jumped 16.8% to $110.26 billion.